Hello everyone. So this is another ESP8266 ESP01 Wi-Fi module I found on AliExpress, but specifically for measuring temperature. We will add it to our home automation building blocks and use it to measure room temperature, garden temperature, and any other temperature you want to be monitored with a smartphone. Like the ESP8266 ESP01 relay module, this module has a voltage regulator chip, a reset button, and an LED indicator. But in place of the relay is the DS18B20 temperature sensor connected to the GPIO2 pin of the ESP01. It should be powered by a suitable 5-volt power supply. So, we will first insert the ESP01 module into its programmer. Make a custom smartphone app with the Remote XY web interface and program the module with FRProbe. In a new project on remotexy.com configuration section, select the access points in the connection tab, an ESP8266 based board, a Wi-Fi on chip module, and the FRProbe IDE. Change the app screen background color to a light shade of gray. Drag in a label with the text "room temperature" in black font. Add a text string indicator aligned to the center with no background, and another label with the text "degree Celsius". Then click on Get Source Code to copy the code for use in FRProbe. In a new FBD FRProbe program for the ESP01, enable the access points from the controller Wi-Fi module settings. Let's name the network ESP01 DS1820. Add a password if required, and set an IP address of 192.168.0.1 to scan for the DS18B20 temperature sensor address. Add and connect a rising edge trigger and scanning the bus 1 wire block. Invert the input of the rising edge trigger to initiate the bus scan at startup. Double click on the scan block. Click on the new bus 1 wire button and select the GPIO2 pin. Create a new array for sensors with the name temperature. Now connect a DS18 sensor block to a convert string block and double-click on the sensor block. Select the GPIO2 pin for bus 1 wire and the initially created temp array. Add the remote XY block to the program. Double-click on it and paste the Remote XY source code in the download description of the Inputs/Outputs tab. On the Communication Module tab, notice that the built-in Wi-Fi module, the access points, and port number 6377 are already selected. Then connect the output of the Convert String block to the Remote XY block and compile the project. In the Arduino IDE, ensure that the generic ESP8266 port type and the port number are selected. Also select the appropriate flash size and the reset method of your ESP01 before uploading. Plug the ESP01 back into the module and power up the module with the lithium-ion rechargeable battery shield or any other appropriate DC power source. Connect your smartphone to the ESP01 DS18B20 access points. Open the Remote XY app on your smartphone and add a new device. Select the Wi-Fi point, enter port number 6377, and select the ESP01 access points to connect to the module. Observe that the current room temperature of the DS18B20 is now shown on the app. Thanks for watching. Please support this channel by clicking on the thanks button and get the components used in this video with the AliExpress links in the description. Also hit the like button if this video is helpful, and don't forget to subscribe to this channel if you are yet to. See you in the next video.